That's the power of the gospel. That a soul that's lost in sin could make a confession. And as a result of that confession, God picks you up, turn you around, put your feet on solid ground, wash you. Hallelujah. And then present you back to the world. And the world wonder what happened to you. And it's because you believe, you heard the gospel, and you believe that Jesus is the Christ. And I'm so glad that I know God well enough, I know scripture well enough to know that I've been justified by my faith. That the penalty of sin, even though I live in a world of sin, no longer have dominion over me because I belong to the Lord. Do I have anybody else in here that understand that the penalty of sin has been eradicated from your life?
Good morning, GNG youth and adults. Today I'm going to be bringing y'all some more forward conference updates. This month on March 18th, a forward conference registration is due of $75 per child and chaperones. Please see Felicia Brown or Morgan Brown to register and get more information. And that's it for the forward conference updates this week. If any more comes out, your boy Miles Cutter got y'all. It's Miles Cutter signing out.